eyes are like white. At one point, he looks at me and starts singing, running water, running water. And then he's preaching. And he's talking about baptism. And he's talking about evil. He's really whack. We're trying to talk him into coming onto the shore. It's going on and on and on. It's getting real weird. All of a sudden, we look over there. A couple of police cars have pulled up.
They forced me out. They came. People were afraid. They were afraid to come after me more. They didn't want me splashing with water. What was I doing down there? What was going on? I knew exactly what was going on. I wanted to take my life only a few nights before. I hit my best friend over the head with a lead pipe. I thought there was nowhere to go. I thought the military takeover was going to happen over Christmas time, but it didn't. You know what I mean? I knew, I saw. I went inside building a UT. I saw the things, the programming, the confusion, the Coca-Cola, Snickers, all the candy and everything being used as a drug, the confusion, the mind control, spiritualism, cultural upheaval, flip. Man, yes, it's really happening. They're really doing it, man. I'm talking, if you don't know about it, I'm talking like Nazi Germany.
All great artists are crazy, but there's a difference between the abstract great artist being crazy and this person doing damage to you or to himself, and how involved do you want to be? We'd spent our whole lives, we were those kind of people who loved the notion of the crazy artist, you know, Van Gogh cutting off his ear, and we'd read those books and we, you know, collected the art and we'd seen the movies, and we really loved the crazy people because they were the pure people. You know, they didn't have any commercial sense. And yet he was a real sick person, and it was really, what are we going to do? And so, I mean, we do the most pedestrian thing possible, we commit him. And you actually felt, I mean, a certain amount of guilt. I mean, it was like, here I, you know, if I was around Van Gogh, and, you know, I've always had contempt for those people who didn't understand genius, and here I am, given my shot, and what I'm saying is, please, put him in the hospital, because we don't want to have to deal with him. We don't.